Welcome to sunny Las Vegas. We're going to do a 10-minute core today. I'm super excited. It's a great way to spend your quarantine, get a little bit of core when we've been sitting on the couch all day. This is going to be intervals based. We're going to do one plank series, one hollow hold series, and one leg raise series, okay? So just to demo the workouts before we get started, first one will be mountain climbers. You're going to come to the side and you're going to run it out. Keep those hips nice and low, hands directly over the under the shoulders. Then you can stay high plank or low plank. We're gonna hit hip taps. Then we're gonna hit shoulder taps. All right, that's the end of our plank series. We'll move into dead bugs and hollow holds. Hollow holds, you're gonna come down and just hold it here. Dead bugs, bring both knees and both hands up into tabletop. Opposite arm, opposite leg. We'll do all one side at once and switch. Then we'll do bicycle crunches. Everybody knows them. Side to side. Last into that leg raise series. We're gonna do leg raises. Plank, keep that back on the ground. Hands under your butt if you need help. Then you're gonna keep your toes up. Toe touches. And then lastly, we're gonna do glute bridge. Drop those heels and lift the glutes up to the sky. Last 30 seconds of work will be Russian twist. Keep those toes off the ground if you can. All right? All right, you guys, we're gonna get started. Let's go. Mountain climbers in 3, 2, 1. Run it out, team. Keep those hips low, core engaged. Almost there, don't quit. Last 3, 2, 1, down onto your forearms, hip taps, back and forth. In 3, 2, 1, into shoulder taps. Back down to that forearm plank. Let's go. Hip taps. Back up into shoulder taps. You're over halfway, team. Last time, drop down, hip taps. Three, two, one, shoulder taps. We switch it up into hollow hold. In 3, 2, 1, drop it onto your back. Hollow hold. Bring those knees up, dead bug, left side. Oh my God, hold on. Back to hollow hold now. Same side, dead bugs, let's go.
Yeah, I think it did the wrong side.
And hollow hold last time. Last 3, 2, 1. Dead bug, same side last time. We switch to bicycle crunches in 3, 2, 1. And dead bugs opposite side. First of 3 rounds here. And back to bicycle crunches. Almost there, team. Dead bugs in 3, 2, 1. Last time bicycle crunches, let's go. Last 3, 2, 1. Back to that last time dead bugs. All right, you guys, we transition over, take 15 seconds of rest, then we go into leg raises, last series. Almost there, team. One last time. We go leg raises, 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Almost there, you are halfway. Keep those toes up, toe touches, let's go. Drop the heels, lift the glutes up to the sky, glute bridge. Back to the top, leg raises in 3, 2, 1. Almost there, 10 seconds. And toe touches, let's go. Plant the heels for glute bridge in 3, 2, 1. Just one more round, team. Last round, leg raises in 3, 2, 1. Last 10, don't quit. Toe touches in 3, 2, 1. Last time, glute bridge, let's go. Thank you. And rest, we got 15 seconds, then we go into our last 30 seconds Russian twist. Last time, lift those heels if you want the extra challenge. We go in 3, 2, 1. Good work, you guys. Really try and touch this ground on each side. Almost there, you're halfway. Last 5. For 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good work, you guys. Thank you for joining me. Make sure to check out stretches and some other full body workouts. And have a great one. Fight on.